Tiomkin was from the Ukraine, I think he would be very happy as I dedicate this song to the heroic struggle, the courage and bravery of the Ukrainians against the Russian onslaught, especially led by President Zelenskyy.
Do not forsake me, oh my darling.